de mil ochocientos ochenta y ocho al contado.
There. You look like a gym. Yeah, that's the one. Right there.
Five pin lock.
Anything good?
No.
Yeah, I need a bag.
The keys. Where are the keys?
They're in the bag.
Push the button. I'm pushing it. The other one.
We were just testing your locks. See, we noticed that you had a little defect on your door.
Yeah, we are from DNA Lockpicks.
Smith. DNA Locksmiths. See, we noticed that you had a broken lock on your door and, well, you know, we had to check it out.
Yeah, we didn't want anyone else taking advantage of it.
Who else?
Well, yeah, who else, right?
Why, thank you. You're such fine gentlemen.
Well, we just want to do what's right, ma'am.
We are in trouble.
Oh, relax, man. We got away.
No, we didn't.
Trust me, that lady was absolutely clueless. Besides, we're gonna get better at this.
Well, I'm out.
What do you mean you're out?
I quit.
Come on, man. You know I can't lockpick.
This was a bad idea.
No, bad idea. Starting a locksmithing company in a boring, safe town like this, that was the bad idea. let's do one more home, okay? Just one more.
I can pay you for the month. Pay the rent. We can go back to good old-fashioned locksmith.
Please. Hey, how much? Hey, how much you think this'll fetch us at Jimmy's? What do you think? 50 maybe? Come on, man. We got a room full of antiques and you're gonna go for a damn garbage bag? Hi. I'm very sorry. We were just testing your locks.
Oh, don't mind me. I was just clearing out, you know, cleaning up the house. I didn't hear you guys come in, so I'm sorry.
We're from DNA Locksmiths, and, we noticed a defect on your door.
Oh.
I mean, so we noticed a broken lock, and...
We must have had the wrong address. Sorry for the misunderstanding.
I'm sure it happens a lot.
You know what? We're gonna... let me take the trash out for you on our way out.
Oh, no, it's okay.
No, I insist. It's okay. I didn't mean to barge in on you and invade your privacy. It's okay.
Leftovers from the party I hosted.
That's a shame. All this wasted meat.
Damn it! A man is trying to kill my friend.
Yes, hurry!
Thank you.
Watch your head.